Iran has breached the limit of its enriched uranium stockpile set in a 2015 deal with major powers, Foreign Minister Javad Zarif has said, according to the ISNA news agency. However, Iran said its steps to decrease its commitments to the deal were reversible. The IAEA said its inspectors were verifying whether Iran had accumulated more enriched uranium than allowed. Subscribe to the channel for more news.